Interesting question. The other day, coming from a university student who wants to create his own startup, and he asked me, I want to create a new company. What kind of data should I base my company on? And I explained to him that data, in the context of entrepreneurship and business, should be seen as a strategic asset. But when you're creating a new business, most of the times you don't want to base your business idea around data per se, unless you have access to a proprietary source of data that no one else has access to. So data can be used in order to enhance your idea, enhance your business, increase the valuation, make a very much stronger proposition. But you don't want to start by saying, hey, I want to create a new business. What data should I find? If you want to create a new business, you need to focus on the fundamentals. Solve a pain, identify a problem, add value to your customers.